One day in 1973, when I was 3 years old, probably, you know, 3 and a half, my cousin John called the house. John was the oldest son of my uncle by marriage on my father's side. His sister married Julius. So John is his oldest son, and he has a job working on a construction site, like a summer job. This is shortly before he decided to join the Air Force, and he made a career, long time Air Force, 30 years, whatever. So he calls up the house, and John's still a kid, you know, 18 years old, and he says, you know, they're working on this site, and there's this cat that somebody left. Would we want a cat? Well, of course, you know, the 3 and a half year old kid's gonna want a cat. So my parents agreed. I don't know how much I had to beg or talk them into it. I don't imagine I could have been very eloquent. But got a cat. And I named her Susie, and she turned out to be the best pet I ever had. She lived from 73, when she was probably maybe as much as a year old then already, until 93, almost 94, so maybe 21-year-old cat, and she was awesome. I've told stories about her before, but that's not exactly the reason I'm making the vlog tonight. Way back when I was just a couple years old, my paternal grandmother owned this house in Cambridge before she sold and moved in with us. So we used to go to visit her at this house, and I'm seeing an old slide that I've scanned now that reminded me the origin, the derivation of my decision to name the cat Susie. My grandmother had a cat of roughly the same kind. They were both tiger cats. And I believe, if memory serves, that my grandmother had named her cat Susie. And Susie was an old cat when I was a little kid. So Susie did not make the move when my grandmother sold the house later on. I don't know what happened to her, but in the interim she was deceased or lost, or I just don't know. But I do remember spending some afternoons going to visit my grandmother, Sicilian grandmother, and she knew that I liked eggs, and she had this dish where she would slice up hot dogs and slice up potatoes and fry them up in a pan, and that went over big with me as a kid. So in her kitchen, you know, and the cat was there, and this cat was the impetus of naming my own cat Susie. So I thought I would never see this cat again, but I found a picture of the original Susie, my grandmother's cat, in a slide. I thought I'd show it to you. That's why I made the vlog. So wait a minute. I'm gonna zoom in, okay? So forgive me here. Zoom, 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 because I want to make sure that what you see initially is the cat. Okay, so here we are. There is the original Susie the cat. And lovely cat, tiger cat. Mine looked a little bit like that, except all her feet, the very ends, were white. And on her back she had more variation. This is like a patch on the back that's just gray, but her back was more like the paws that you see there. So very similar, though. And the reason why I went through the whole zoom in thing is to slowly zoom out so you can see. There's me. So there's me with the cat. So I'll zoom in once again so you can see my chubby, somewhat mischievous little face there. Sort of pensively, sort of wistfully, looking down at the cat, almost asking, hey, is it okay to get down there and play or what? And there's the cat. So, old slide I happened to scan, and I mean, I could share some more of these with you guys. Cheers.